I'm not gonna show her the same. Yep, nope, they did. Scared me again. Still scared me.
Howdy, folks. Welcome on back to You, Me, and the TV. And it's time for a new show.
Okay.
And we're jumping right into another Mike Flanagan directed and written Netflix series. This time it's called Midnight Mass.
Ooh.
What do you think it's about?
Oh, definitely some scary stuff around church, I'm guessing.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not sure I'm thrilled with that, but...
Looks like it's pretty good, though. We'll probably see some returning cast members from The Haunting of Hill House.
Yeah, I imagine.
Maybe even some Dr. Sleep cast members as well.
He likes to reuse the same actors.
Yeah, he does. So. Any other thoughts before we jump into this?
No, not a single one.
You ready to get scared all over again?
Yeah.
And maybe cry again?
Well, let's hope not.
Think it'll make you cry again?
Well, let's hope not.
Well, let's jump into it. Let's check it out.
But first, like, comment, and subscribe. Come hang out with us. We're going to get those Mike Flanagan shows done because I'm a fan.
Yeah.
Also, we have Twitter and Instagram. If you're interested, you can add us at You Me The Movies and follow us there.
Yeah, pictures and updates and stuff like that. Check it out. We also have a Patreon. Links down below. Check it out. If you want early access to our videos, full-length commentaries, or access to polls to help us pick what we watch next, links down below. Check it out. Let's watch Midnight Mass.
Here we go. Book one, Genesis.
It's usually the first book of the Bible.
Correct.
Is she okay?
No.
She's gonna be okay?
Not at all. She's dead.
Oh God.
While you're at it, ask him why he always takes the kids. Or the drunk walk away with scratches.
It is the sentence of this court that you be incarcerated for a period of 4 to 10 years in the custody of the Illinois Department of Corrections.
Look like she went through the windshield. Mm-hmm. She's not wearing her seatbelt.
I don't know. No.
Uh-oh, bent neck lady's coming.
Could be worse. Jesus. I knew it was coming and it still scared the shit out of me.
It's glass in her face.
Yeah. Ugh, I hate that. Like, sent jolts to my tips of my toes. 4 years later.
Getting out with good time or good behavior?
I would imagine. Crockett Island, population 127.
He knows the boat schedule, Annie.
Hmm? No, he was just asking if you knew the boat schedule because he just can't wait to see you. Do you need anything else? Do you want to say hi to Dad? Okay. Ed, Riley wants to say hi. Honey, you know, your dad just stepped out, and so he didn't hear me. But he says hi. Okay. Now listen. Ms. Keene says that Ooker's been up to God knows what in the office.
Moms.
That's great, Mom. Good and truly.
Off you go.
Is he a good kid? Or being sarcastic?
Good and truly?
Sweet jump. Remember doing that on my bike.
Me too.
What state do you think this island's in?
No idea. Yeah. East Coast?
Kind of feels like it.
Hmm. It's a guy from Yellowstone.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't
Come
it?
On, Bull. He can't help who his dad is. No. We had a deal. He
was just looks like him from a distance.
That's what you want to hear, right? Fine. F*** him. F*** him all. F*** the sheriff. How about now?
His dad's the sheriff?
Getting into trouble.
I wish you could come with us.
I'm good. I actually prefer not to smell like cat. Time for supper, Lisa.
I don't have a ramp on those stairs.
Gosh, the angles they're choosing to use are...
Look at that door. All right, what's in the chest?
I don't want to know. Good. A person, huh?
Oh, we're not even going to see who it is.
Person or a ghost? I don't know. Person, but I don't know why.
If it was a demon, it would have knocked three times back.
Right. Three or five.
It's not a good way to go. This is like a thing we've been doing for generations, man. So you f*** this up and tell your dad, it's gonna be bad for you, man.
Of course I'm not gonna tell my dad.
A little smaller island off the coast here.
Something. Even creepier island than the one they came from.
You guys see that?
What?
Like
a demon creature?
A or a monster pelican flew right over us.
Well, somebody's got to do something about these strays. It didn't used to be this bad, but it's an army now.
My dad says they're all from the mainland?
Yeah, technically they have to be.
What are they feeding on?
20s, my dad says. You know, sometimes there's a storm. And it floods, and those bodies just pop up right out the ground. Cat food.
Ron. What is this?
Thank you.
Well, they just go out here to get high.
Hello, kitties. You know my brother, Bobby?
Are these demon cats that are going to eat them alive?
Oh. They're fighting. Nope.
Repopulating.
What was that?
A creature? A demon creature, of course.
Last.
Oh man, I laid in cat.
That's why Roller Girl said she didn't want to smell like cat.
Yep. Thought they just had really bad weed or something.
Yeah. Doesn't make you smell like a skunk, it makes you smell like a cat pooped on you. Oh, Mom's always happy to see you. Who's the Girl Scout?
Yeah, she looks normal.
Hi there.
The whole clan, basically.
Mrs. Dudley and Theo.
I guess he's home. Poor woman.
Old Fling.
Who knocked her up?
Not him.
Rise and shine, Joe. You want some coffee?
Mr. Dudley.
Mm-hmm.
What did you do to me, Sharif?
Sheriff. I'm surprised. You were trying to break in, after all. Well, into the general store, anyway. Half past midnight and sweating pure Jim Beam. Having at the windows with an oar.
So you lock me up?
Well, Joe, you said you're being followed by a giant albatross.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Wings as big as lawn chairs, you said. Well, that makes a little sense, actually, because albatross is bad luck. Whoa, easy, baby.
Well, that's Steve's wife.
Mm-hmm.
Snapped at me. Snapped right at me, just passing by.
Mike didn't snap. Barks. Sometimes, most. Come on, buddy. Later, Sharif.
See you soon.
He's the only problem in this town, apparently.
Frank's got a job in Oregon now. Factory job.
I'm guessing West Coast, then?
Must be, I guess. I don't know.
Maybe he's like Washington off the sound.
Could be.
Is that Scully?
Yeah.
This isn't a community anymore, honey. It's a ghost. He'd be here. If he could.
Now, we have the new rec center. It's not completely done, but close, and it holds twice as many.
I mean, I'm not sure holding twice as many makes a material difference when you do the math.
Bear it in mind for yourself as well. Unless you plan on hopping a ferry to the mosque, you'll have to hunker down with us, too.
Jeez. Thank you.
We'll let everybody know to head to St. Patrick's if things get bad.
They know that.
Why are you hanging? Maybe this is East Coast and there's a big storm coming.
I don't know. I have no idea. Perhaps we're not meant to know.
Some ambiguous island?
Yeah.
Where is she back from? What is she doing?
Well, I suppose you'd have to ask her.
Well, we know one thing she was doing.
Warren?
Once she told us herself. Besides, she's starting to show us if it was supposed to be a secret, it's not going to be for long.
Whatever happened.
So she got pregnant and then came back to the island?
So.
Losing it. He held up the host 3 times during consecration the other day. I felt ridiculous from ringing the bells.
Well, we all have our moments.
People have been seeing him wandering around at night. Like, late at night. Like, midnight. At the marina, the docks, the general store.
Did you see him, Warren?
See the one on the island?
You think he's a demon creature now?
He went back to the Holy Land. Who knows what he found?
Made a deal with the devil in the Holy Land and is now a demon creature by night and a missing priest by day.
Boy, I was really only in it for the chicks. You know, man in uniform.
Mm-hmm. It's not funny.
It's a little funny.
It's not funny at all.
Yeah, it's a little funny.
You are going to church tomorrow, Riley.
Dad.
And every other Sunday. I don't care if your heart's not in it or the mood doesn't strike you. You can consider it a condition of your parole.
And when he says every other Sunday, does he mean every other Sunday or every Sunday other than tomorrow's Sunday? So like every Sunday.
I think he meant every Sunday, but
he said it every
He said every other Sunday, which made it think like only every
twice a week. Yeah, every 2 weeks.
Yeah. Every 2 weeks, yeah.
Monsignor!
Was he in the chest?
It wasn't an 80-year-old guy pulling that chest in.
No way.
Monsignor, you are home. Welcome back.
No, it was a young guy dragging that chest. Oh. Now he's a young guy, huh?
You think he de-aged himself?
He made a deal with the devil to be young again.
The chalice of life.
Storm shelter. Oh.
I'm Monsignor Pruitt. This cat is totally about to get eaten.
Yeah, for sure. By that demon creature. Vampires?
You're thinking vampires, not demons?
Demon vampires? I don't know. No, it's a religious show. I mean, it's a religious basis, so it must be demons.
Apologize to her, Dad.
Like 7.
Cool poster.
All right, Dad.
Kiss your mother.
Guessing he's a widower?
It must be. It's his backpack.
Little brother's sneaking out.
Okay. He's going to see her again.
You think so?
Well, yeah. It's like his thing, right?
His ghost.
Yep. I don't want
to. Can't go to bed without seeing her face.
I'm not going to show her this time. Yep. Nope. They did. Scared me again. Still scared me.
He even had the lights showing on his face before a jump.
Rude. God damn it. Why are we doing this?
He's having a dream. What was that about?
Who the hell knows?
You want to feel the cruets? Yeah. Somebody already did.
It's a new priest.
Or an old priest that just looks new.
If he's been there his whole life, I think some of the older folks would be, you look young. You look like you did 60 years ago. I think it's just a new guy.
Our opening hymn is Faith of Our Fathers, number 787 in your red hymnal.
Faith of Our Fathers. No, it's the old priest.
You think so?
Yeah, it's him as a kid. Like, him as a young man, right?
Good morning.
Totally him.
See this morning. I'm Father Paul Hill, and I was sent by the diocese to fill in for Monsignor Pruitt for a few weeks. He fell ill, I'm afraid. On his trip, he's fine. You are not losing your pastor, I can promise you that. This is a temporary situation.
So he's only going to look young for a little bit?
I think that's a different dude.
Don't think so.
When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again, he gave you thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples, and said, take this, all of you, and drink from it.
Is he going to be poisoning them now?
Communion?
Do this in remembrance of me.
No, I mean, they're going all the way through communion, so this has got to be important.
Right. Well, yeah, and he filled the wine.
Beforehand, yeah.
Yeah, and...
what's his name? Is not
Riley's not going to partake. And so that, he'll be... yeah, he'll be free from whatever they're consuming.
It's going to be like cult Kool-Aid.
You think? Right. I don't know.
And what's her name probably didn't drink it because she's pregnant.
Could be.
She might be just ate bread.
Although lots of pregnant women drink wine. We'll partake in...
And I noticed you sat back for communion. It got rather quiet, didn't it?
Awkward.
You're the prodigal one. I'm just the black sheep. Hmm. Can I walk you home?
Yeah. Let's walk.
What's up her butt?
A stick.
And I was in Austin for a while. And I joined up with a rock band.
You're kidding.
I was such an idiot.
And you're pregnant.
Yeah, I am.
But that's a story.
It is and it isn't.
Yeah, she doesn't want to tell you the details of how that happened.
Forgive me, I don't mean to... it's just you're wearing a gold chasuble today.
Yes, I am.
Isn't that for feast days and special...
should we be... oh, he's not... he doesn't know his thing.
Perhaps Monsignor Pruitt. He stored it somewhere unusual given his mental state before he left.
He used an old words, like decade-old words, and we're the wrong color.
I'm glad you're here.
Well, thank you. And likewise.
Oh. So he's a fraud, or...
is that a practice?
Right.
Faking it now? But how do you know about Monsignor Pruitt to come here to replace him?
Again, I think he's Monsignor Pruitt in his young man's body, but he's still got the old man's brain. I don't know. I don't know.
Storm's coming. Yeah, this has got to be East Coast,
it's
right?
It's got to be, yeah.
Maybe like Maine or something. Is it empty or is there... what's in it?
Catching a glare from a window? Dirt on the floor?
What was that?
He's out there just walking on the beach.
What? No, he's on the mainland.
Okay, well, maybe he came back.
Monsignor.
Monsignor Pruitt? Was he in the box?
Maybe.
I swear, it's the hat, the coat, I know the outfit, and it's him.
No, he's on the mainland.
It's Pruitt!
Well, I mean, my eyes aren't what they used to be, so I can't.
Oh, he's like a demon or something, or the ghost of Father Pruitt. Fast as hell for an 80-year-old.
What is he?
Dad. Who's that?
Is there bodies on the shore?
Yeah, probably.
Like the brother was saying, they wash up on their shore?
Yeah. Except these aren't going to be old
fresh
skeletons.
Body? Whose body?
Bunch of cats.
All the cats. It is all the cats.
Yeah, bunch of cats. All the cats that the Peruan demon ate or something.
Well, at least the little brother's not going to smell like cat whenever he goes get it high anymore. All right. The first episode of Midnight Mass.
Yeah.
In the books. So what's going on? What are you thinking?
Well, what do you think? Because it's your first time watching, too. And I kind of told everybody what I think the whole time. I was like, there's a demon, right?
Yeah. So you think that was Father or Monsignor
Pruitt, yeah.
Pruitt on the island, the little brother saw? And then
I don't
he's
know.
Wandering around with a
I feel, at this
hat
point,
and coat.
At this point, everybody I am questioning must be him. Right? Like, I think the new father is him. I think the demon on the creature might be him. I think that might have been the ghost of him. I don't know. I think this Pruitt's everywhere.
Pruitt's everywhere.
He dipped his fingers in some nasty shit when he was on his travel.
Yeah. I don't think the new priest is Pruitt.
You know?
I think he brought whatever he is back in that box.
Yeah.
And he's like...
Faking being a priest because he's getting it all wrong. He is remembering things from when he was a kid. I bet he was an altar boy, so he's just going through the motions.
He's faking it based on what he did when he was little.
I think so. Yeah.
Or maybe Father or Monsignor. I can't
even. Monsignor.
Monsignor Pruitt. Maybe he stumbled across this guy and he's like, "You gotta take me home and be the priest while I would do whatever."
Could be. Right?
Oh, so it's gotta be the East Coast. I think it's like New England, East Coast.
I
fishing,
think it
right?
does not matter yeah. where it's at. That's not the point.
Yeah.
Right.
So 100 people on this island, and it looks like there's a demon that just ate all the cats, so it's going to have to eat new food.
Yeah, yep. Going to be coming after somebody.
Yeah.
Great.
Stop going to the little island to get high.
No kidding.
Especially after seeing that thing, I thought I would have been more freaked out.
Yeah.
What else is on your mind?
That's about it. Can't wait to see what happens next, actually.
Yeah, you're into it?
Well, I'm scared of it, but I want to know. And I know Flanagan's going to be good.
Yeah. I'm not sure if this is an adaptation of anything, because I know Haunting of Hill House was an adaptation of something, and I think Bly Manor is as well. There's other media titled Midnight Mass, but it's not like a new phrase, obviously. Midnight Mass is like...
an actual thing.
A lot of holidays.
On the holidays. Like
Christmas Eve Midnight Mass is probably the most popular Midnight
I
Mass.
I would imagine, right? Yeah.
So I'm wondering if that has anything to do on it. Maybe... that's about the birth of Christ, of course. So if that is what the title of the show is kind of hinting at, what does that mean? Right. And then there was a big communion scene in this opening episode of Genesis, book one, Genesis. Do you think he's poisoning?
I think it's gotta be something, right?
Like putting something in the wine to hypnotize the town.
Otherwise, why would they have made such a
spell or something?
Yeah, why would they have made such a thing about it?
And Riley's gonna be the guy that has to fight him because he's not gonna be taken.
Right.
And I think Aaron, who's pregnant, is probably just that gives her a reason, like character wise, to not be drinking as well. So she'll be his sidekick, you know, partner in crime.
Right? I agree. Yeah.
What that they're gonna have to stop though. It's up in the air at this point.
I will have to watch, yeah.
Any other predictions?
Not at this point.
What should people comment? What were your first thoughts? What is Monsignor Pruitt?
No, they'll know. Most of them have already watched
probably already watched
it.
No spoilers. Don't give us spoilers. But after your first watch of the first episode, what were you guessing, right?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Anything else?
Like, comment, subscribe. Come hang out. We're going to watch all of this Midnight Mass.
Seven episodes, so six more to go.
All right.
And don't forget to check us out on social media at YouMeTheMovies is our social media handle on Twitter and Instagram. Post pictures, updates, and stuff like that. So check it out. Also, we have
Patreon.
Also, we have a Patreon. If you want to get early access to reviews, full-length commentaries, or access to polls to help us pick what we watch next, the link's down below. Check it out. Until next time, have a good one.
Bye.